magic course and the art and crafts. So if you want to make a craft, take any of your blue. I think it's really fold that. I forgot what I was making earlier. No. Take pencil. Curl it up. All of it. Oh. We're decorating pencils. Just curl it. If you have a bad pencil that you don't like, just curl it. Just go in these wickies. Just curl and curl. And curl, and curl, and curl, and curl, and curl, and curl. How good. Now if you want, you can take a second one. This is just pencil hand. Get out of blue. And we turn, and we turn. Oops. We turn, and we turn, and we turn. Keep turning, it's really fun. Sometimes. There we go. But the little edges, it's okay, because you need it. See? And actually, I learned a new one. Call it your age. Dip it in there. Razor and then it gets smaller and smaller and smaller until you can't see it. This is gonna be really funny. And say, well, same thing, take another one of your orange. And you just stick it in there. They have a lot of room in the back. Okay. I do it up long. Watch. This is gonna. And now you're just gonna jump around. Hold on, guys. You're rocking. You're rocking. And then we're gonna need scissors. And then you chop the piece. Oh. Piece and cross. Chop it. I did. Chop, chop, chop. It's hard. Piece. I think I got it off. Oh, I did. And. I gotta get this piece off so you don't like it.